Triple kill, come on. Pentakill. Okay, this is crazy. Welcome back everyone to another League of Legends video. For today is gonna be Kayle on a mid lane against Thresh, looks like. It's gonna be a little bit tricky, because he's got Glacial Augment. Being a Thresh, can hook you with Glacial. Can just throw his W down and you're quite dead. Another guy with Glacial, so I'm just gonna stay chill. Yeah, I have press the attack, triumph, alacrity, last stand, overgrowth and conditioning. Yeah, as I said, he's gonna do some damage if I'm not careful, so let's just chill. We got ignite also. Plus, he is range early. I am not.
The moment justice bends, it breaks.
Kayle just got buffed. More AP ratio on E.
Of my devotion will set the world aflame.
So,
darkness be gone. I bring the
oh, come on. They not had enough damage for that minion?
Let loose the flame. What is dark in me, I will illuminate.
Okay, not bad. First item is gonna be Rod of Ages. I know it's gonna be a little bit weird, but I'm gonna be tanky.
I will bring justice to this world, no matter.
And with two items, which is gonna be Rod of Ages and Gnasher's Tooth, I'm gonna deal a lot of damage, heal a little bit.
There is right, and there is wrong. All else is rationalization.
Don't want to get hooked. No, no, no. No. Too much of a wave.
Mortals are blinded by their own misery.
Really? That hit?
I do not fear the holy fire.
Give me a break.
I must become it.
Oops.
Endure.
Point in cube, a mistake.
A clean cut divides darkness and light. Heal by fire.
Gonna use my pot.
I bring the light's wrath.
Yeah, as I said, he can just do that, throw his lantern.
Only the divine may judge.
Just need level 6. This wave is gonna push into me because he got a cannon on his side of the map. Am I gonna miss mine? Yeah. Hey, I'm a champ now. Don't have mana, but I got teleport, so. I salute the fallen. Has been slain. No, not this one.
I cannot rest. I will not.
Fear me. Really need 2 attacks?
The past is for sinners. The future is for the repentant.
We have a pink ward, that's good. A few CS behind, but I was against a range matchup. And I'm still scaling. Oh, he's going AP. So his flay is gonna do a lot of damage.
I shall purify this land with fire if I must.
You got the red buff, so you're gonna be slowed and then hooked again. So she's dead. Yeah.
Justice unyielding. Ally has been slain.
As I said.
Would that my path be true.
I'm taking is a Drake. Wanna play towards topside?
No human is perfect, but I am not human. I will grow stronger.
If Lee Sin comes now with his ult, we can kill this guy.
I am divine wrath.
Lee? Nothing?
Be judged. Celestial justice guide my blade.
Not bad.
Endure.
That glacial is just a little bit crazy.
Soil.
chill, dude. Take a break. You don't have your form. With this wave I can just... Got my item in base, so... Okay.
I fly for the glory that shines above this caustic din. An enemy has been slain. The celestial realm awaits.
It's a little bit tricky. Let's not die. Especially when I have my item in base.
Only those with malice in their hearts need fear the light.
Cool, this is gonna stack. I'm gonna lose some minions now, thanks to Lee, but it is what it is. Mortal frailty. No, they are not full AD, look at Thresh.
Fire.
Okay, Drake is lost. We got the shutdown. Kane. Not great.
I took up my mother's sword, and with it, her purpose. Shall purge the dark within and rise in glory. Feathers fly! An enemy has been slain. Enemy killing spree. Enemy double kill.
Maybe I can cut Nautilus here?
Injustice is a festering rot, and I am a cauterizing blade.
Got level 11. You will die for it. No way! He stunned me. Try to ult myself and flash, but I got stunned. Damn.
The celestial realm awaits.
That would have been so huge.
I shall purge this world of evil, and the fires of justice shall vanquish the darkness. An enemy has been slain. Live long enough, and all lies crumble to dust.
A few minutes for this to stack.
Let loose the flame.
Okay.
My sword is named Virtue, and it burns eternal. Endure! I am the light and the glory.
Okay, so he's going armor boots, which is not bad for me. Go! Dude, I have ult for you. Guilty. Now my wave clear is really, really great.
They will break against my stalwart heart.
Your turret has been destroyed. An ally has been slain.
Let loose the flame. I deem you lacking. I salute.
You should be around. Also, we have a Shen teleport and Shen. Come on, team.
The greater the evil, the greater its opposition.
No, don't go for that guy. Come on. Such a big mistake.
Their deeds shall be weighed on the scale.
What was that?
Gotcha. The light breath.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Enemy double kill. You have slain an enemy.
Buried with your transgression.
Let's go, Drake, guys.
I am anointed in the fire of absolution.
A little bit missed my ult there, but I think it's fine.
I will bring justice to this world.
I thought that Kane is gonna go for me.
Endure.
But I got 3 kills so far, which is not bad. Let's push this wave again and reset here. Oh, got my second item. This might be bad.
That I might vanquish the forces of darkness. Let me transcend mortal frailty.
Okay, at least I got one. Man, they got destroyed topside. And then I saw Kane when I teleported. It was my bad, I think. No, don't go for that. You're doing that, you're dead.
The light renews.
Level 16 soon. Dude, come on. Nice, I got a big shutdown here. He could go for Baron.
Wings of immortal flame, lift me from mortal temptation.
Okay, you got some ults. Now it's a little bit late for Baron. You might be in trouble. You wanna run? Yeah, you wanna run.
And rise in glory.
Okay. Level 16. Yeah, I'm gonna.
Injustice is a festering rot, and I am its cauterizing rot.
Just stay still and kill them. Come on, guys. Ah, no, it's late again. What are we playing here?
Shall vanquish the darkness. The celestial. Like past glory.
Go for Baron. Got ult in a few seconds, so yeah, we can go for it. Nice.
Make thyself devout, and eternal life is granted. The fire that illuminates also cleanses. Fear me.
I'm kind of a master right now.
Your team has destroyed. I salute the fallen. Live long enough, and all
Shen has 30 seconds to ult. Okay, let's go.
No sin too small.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I bring the light wrath. Thank you.
We'll die for it.
I'm massive.
I have given up everything for the love.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Your team has destroyed a turret.
The just cry to the heavens. I answer.
Whew. Not bad. 10 seconds to my ult, so. Chill, Mr. Crocodile. Oh,
the law does not tolerate imperfection. I am no exception.
Your team has destroyed.
Got old.
Your fear is destroyed.
Unstoppable. Your team has destroyed. Your team has destroyed.
Disfavor.
Nice.
The celestial realm awaits.
Oh, got Rylai's. They won't be able to move. My cat is up. She was sleeping for the last 5 hours, I think. Hopefully she's not gonna jump on my mouse or something like that. She really likes the cable cord. Okay, I can see them all. Let's go all top. Oh. I don't know why. I mean, I can understand he has ult. So he can join the fight, but... Double kill. Triple kill, come on. Pentakill. Okay, this is crazy. This champ is crazy, especially when my cat is on my desk. Okay guys, that was it. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.